Money talks, and Apple is taking a huge bite out of the internet's favorite payment service, PayPal. Apple beat PayPal in both the number of transactions per month and the number of new users added. That's according to Apple's CEO Tim Cook in a recent call with investors. For a refresher, Apple Pay lets you buy stuff in stores with your iPhone or Apple Watch. Apple certainly bought good press coverage with this news. Cook said nearly 1 billion transactions per month are done with Apple Pay. That's over twice the number from 2018. 17 new countries just got Apple Pay, bringing the service to 47 markets total, according to Business Insider. Back to the PayPal comment. Cook was probably going off of PayPal's recent numbers, which showed the service added 9 million new members during the second quarter of 2019. Apple's numbers haven't been released, but Cook's words likely mean Apple Pay added more than the 9 million PayPal added. The obvious counterpoint is that Apple Pay is a newer service with more room to grow, since PayPal has been around for years. But paying with cash has been around even longer. Still makes sense to me.